Hi, I'm Sosa.
Hi, I'm Muslim.
And together,
Differently Alike.
K-pop! And what are we watching today?
Today we're watching KANGDANIEL's Parade music video.
Yeah, Daniel is my boy. Yes. But unfortunately, I haven't been up to date lately. I know that he released an album and he was going to do a lot of music videos for his songs. And we have a lot of those to do still. But Danity, comment section, give us more information. Yes. But without further ado,
let's go. Parade. Oh, his hair.
I love that he's telling a story, like, in the music video as
exactly.
well.
Exactly. CEO Daniel.
Matches the message so well.
Okay.
Wait. Actor nice. Daniel. Singer
wow.
Daniel. Oh my goodness. He, yeah.
Wow, that's so good.
He's really turning into a fine, fine young man. He really is.
He really is.
He really is. He is. Like, we already knew how talented he was, but he's really honing into his skills right now. Mm-hmm. Like, it's really... I feel like all of his like dreams and aspirations are finally like coming true and paying off. Like mm-hmm. we're literally seeing, like he was already doing all of the things, obviously. I'm not saying that his previous stuff wasn't good or anything, mm-hmm. but I feel like now he's really coming into his own. Like he's, I don't know why I feel so proud.
He's really conveying a message.
Like. He's really conveying a message, but that's something he's always been doing. Mm-hmm. But I feel like his message is even stronger now.
Yeah.
It's very strong. Like beforehand, like if you like are a casual listener or whatever, like you wouldn't necessarily know what he's talking about unless you know his story. But I feel like here it was a very clear message. Like everybody can relate. Like who doesn't want to be forever young? And you feel like you're wasting away like your life at the office and mm-hmm. like just like slaving away, and it just feels like it means nothing. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I don't know. I just like him.
He's really growing up well.
No, he's really growing up well.
As if I'm like older than him. Like, oh, 동생, good job.
Good job. No, it really does feel
no,
like
No, it really
that.
Is.
It really does feel. I think the reason why we both feel this way, even though like there's a huge age difference, it's just because we've seen his journey.
Yeah, no, literally.
Like everybody that has seen his journey and that knows his story, the whole, everything, you know the road that he's made to get here. Mm-hmm. And it just, you can't help but feel proud. That's
exactly.
Just it.
Exactly.
If you're...
No, that's so true. That's so true. Because I never was like really, I didn't watch Produce 101 season 2.
Yeah, season 2.
I never watched, I only watched, started watching from Produce 48, so I don't know like the groups that well. Mm-hmm. But I did see Daniel everywhere because, you know, he was the it boy of the season. And seeing him grow up, even if it was just of special, like some special clips, some random clips I saw on social media, it really was like, oh my God, like I see the way you're changing and evolving as an artist, and I really respect it so much, even though I don't know you that well. No. So that's so true.
No, that's
I feel like we're all so proud of him.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. I really like him. I obviously I watched Produce 101 season 2. That was like the first Produce that I saw. No, I saw Produce 48. No, that's not true. I saw the second one first. That's true. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And he was just so vocal about like what his vision of an idol is and what you're supposed to be able to do, and just very hardworking, you know. And it's just like you can see that in everything that he does today, even still. And I love that. Like he was very honest. Like, I'm a singer. Like I should be able to sing, dance, like rap, and like write music and like do these things. But like also like part of that thing for him was also acting. So like he did acting as well too. Like he was in a show and like all of these things. And I'm just like, I can rant about Daniel all day long, but bottom line, we're proud. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next.
And as always, like, comment, subscribe, post notifications, and show us some love. Bye. Bye.